Hey, it's Ronan Segal, your accordion teacher. Today, I've had requests for the song Yoda by Weird Al. And I'm going to show you a trick to learning it. This is a real shortcut to learning songs, whether you're on accordion, guitar, or piano. So I had a listen to the song. This is off of the Weird Al album, Dare to Be Stupid. And let's listen to it together.
I met him in a swamp down in Dagobah, where it bubbles all the time like a giant carbonated soda.
S-O-D-A-S-O-D-A. And as I'm hearing this song, I realized, which you probably realized as well, this is the song Lola. Lola. La 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 Lola. By the Kinks. So I know the song Lola, and it makes it easier to learn because I'll show you how to find the chords to the song, and it makes playing the song a lot easier. So I'll share my screen here. I Googled Lola chords, and there are lots of sites, and this is the site Ultimate Guitar. Lots of pop-ups, but if you pull up the song, these aren't just chords for a guitar. These are chords that we know on the accordion. C, D, E, E, A, D, E, A, D, C, D, E. I know these chords. So knowing the song, I have a link on how to learn songs and step that you should follow to really learn a song. But I know the song. So I'm going to start from the verse. This is not the Weird Al song, but we could take Weird Al's lyrics and sing the song. So I'm just looking if I know the chords. E major, A major, D major, E major. And those are the first four chords. It comes down to a C, but I'm not going to play with that right now. I'm just going to try and play the chord and sing over it, or speak over it, or hum over it if you can. So, da 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 da, bup, old Soho, where you A major, drink champagne in a D major to E major, da 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 da, A major. I'm ignoring this suspended four. I don't really care. I could do the same thing with my left hand, E major. Met her in a club down in old Soho, where you drink champagne and it tastes just like Coca-Cola. Da 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 da. And part of my internalizing of the song, memorizing the song, is starting to look away. E major to A major. Can I memorize those two chords? Yes. Da 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 ba ba da 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 ba da 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 da. And I'm looking now. It goes to a D major to E major. Back to the beginning. So ba 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 da 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 da. D major to E major. I think to A major. Good. So again, that's enough for you to start. And then the rest of the song continues. And then here, the chorus, there's a B7 and an F sharp. The song switches up a key, basically. So I'm going to take it from here to see if I understand how to play it. Lola, Lola, we drank champagne and danced all night. Do do da ba ba da 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 ba. A major, do da 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 da, do da 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 da. Da, da. I'm not the world's most passionate guy. When I looked in her eye, la 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 da da da, Yoda, la ya 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 Yoda, ya 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 Yoda. I'm assuming the song is that. This is Weird Al's song, and I think a lot of his songs do this. And this is a real easy shortcut to doing this. Now, that's if you want to sing. If I want to discover the melody. How do we discover the melody? I have lots of videos about this on Accordion Love and on my YouTube channel. I see that the song is in E major. And usually the melody is hidden in the chord. So E major. Right? That's how the song starts. Next chord is A major. The chords, the notes are going to be either an A, C sharp, or E, or a combination of those. So D major. C major. Right, so I'm deriving the melody through an understanding of chords and voicings. It's a bit of an advanced technique, but that's a way that you can make the song your own. In terms of bass rhythms, all sorts of variations on oom-pa, oom-pa, oom-pa. It's up to you. Let's see what Weird Al does. He has a guitar in the background, but it's up to you what you want to do with it. This is the same for every song that's an adaptation of a popular song. Not his solo creations, but these adaptations. If you find the real song that he derived it from, you can pull up the sheet music. Use a site like Ultimate Guitar. Really, really helpful. Yeah, let me know if you have any questions. Thanks for the requests.